We got the trip to the Dominican Republic.
Yes.
We got the Nissan Kicks. Now, to win the car, you've got to win the trip. So let's win the trip first.
Okay.
So this is called Timeline. We have three TV shows.
All right.
Everybody Hates Chris, Wizards of Waverly Place, Scrubs. Three great TV shows.
All right.
I want you to line these up in the order in which they premiered on US TV.
Oh, my God.
If you can do that, then you win the trip.
All of those things.
So have you seen these shows?
I have seen, yes, yes, I have seen them. I've seen them. Wizards, I know that's later. That's like pre, like soonish. Everybody Hates Scrubs. Oh, Scrubs. Scrubs is earlier. And I'm putting Everybody Hates Chris in the middle and Wizards last.
Okay, so which one's first? So
all right, Scrubs.
You're going Scrubs first.
Scrubs first. Yeah, walking that in. Everybody Hates, no. Jonathan, put that in the back. Yes.
No, not that far.
Okay, Everybody Hates Chris is going in the middle.
So Scrubs, Everybody Hates Chris, Wizards of Waverly Place. You're certain about this?
I'm feeling certain.
Okay.
Yes.
Are you feeling $1,000 certain? Scrubs. 2001. Everybody Hates Chris. 2005. Wizards of Waverly Place.
No.
You did it. Congratulations. Okay. So now you're going to the Dominican Republic. Now to win the car, we're going to add one more TV show. What is it?
One Tree Hill.
If you can get this correct, you'll win the car.
Oh my God.
Is it before 2001, in between 2001, 2005, in between 2005, 2007, or after 2007? Here's the thing though, you don't have to go for it.
What?
You can just walk away with the trip, because if you're wrong, you'll lose the trip.
No!
Because
no.
You have to give the trip back to me to try for the car.
I'm keeping my trip.
So let's just venture a guess.
Oh, God, I know I'm right. Frick. I think I was going to put One Tree Hill, honestly, between 2001 and 2005. But, like, I hope I'm wrong. Please.
I think you're right.
No, don't play.
No, I'm just saying I think, because I honestly don't know the answer.
I don't know.
You hit it. Oh, you were right, Jasmine. But Jasmine, you're going to the Dominican Republic. Give her a big round of applause.